Ireland's number one commercial radio station brings you Cool FM's Jingle Ball Live.
So here we are, Jingle Ball Live. It's Peyton Hicks with JLS.
Hello, hello. Hello.
So, Jingle hello, Ball. Hello.
What's going on?
Hey, no JB.
No JB. No, because he's dancing his little socks off at the moment.
Glittery socks.
Yeah, glittery socks.
You all normally dance your socks off.
Yeah, but not. Yeah, but he's doing ballroom, and right, we're not right. Obviously we're not ballroom dancers, as you can tell. But yeah, no, he's currently doing the Christmas special of Strictly.
Okay, so you got to choose now, which
of you two?
I love how he's looking us up and down.
Let me see it. Back flip it out. Go on. We'll see how both of you over there.
Look, it's in the way.
Well, to be fair, you're in black.
It's true.
This is working. The
leather jacket. Sorry. Listen. There's no. I'm not being colorist.
Colorist.
I'm not being colorist. I'm just saying.
Listen, it's a pleasure to have you guys in Belfast.
Thanks,
you know,
for having us.
The three of you. The pressure's obviously on because there's not the fourth member. How much rehearsing did you have today?
You know what? It's actually the first time we've ever performed as a three, so it is quite weird for us. But yeah, we had to go through the tracks and just make slight, you know, small little adjustments. But you know, Belfast City is just the craziest city in the whole of the world. So to come here, you know, the love's going to be incredible, and we love playing this arena. It's an amazing place.
Marvin, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, amazing, man. Very good. Really excited.
Yeah? It's the best thing ever happened to me, man. It's going to be awesome for you.
Yeah, can't wait. Yeah.
What, play really in Belfast?
I've played it a few times now.
Are you fed up people asking you about that?
No. You know what? The support's been great, you know. Lots of congratulation tweets and texts and all sorts from friends and family and all of the fans. It's been amazing. The support's been great. So thank you to everyone for the love and support.
So 2013, what's going to be in store for JLS?
We've got a tour just announced, which is going to be at the end of the year next year. We're very, very excited about it. You know, one of the most amazing things for us is to perform new songs from the new album that the fans, you know, want to see us perform, have heard, but haven't seen the stage performance. And yeah, no, that's super exciting for us. Mm. So make sure you come down.
Do you ever get fed up with stardom?
Fed up? What kind of question is that? Do
you ever get fed up with stardom? In such a straight way. Listen, this is, I suppose, if you can call it a job, the best job in the world. Is,
yeah.
You know, this is, you know, the dream. So we're just loving every minute.
Tonight, it's our first Jingle Ball Live. Are you excited?
Absolutely, man. I can't wait. Are you going to, I mean, with regards to the new tracks from the album, what have you got in store tonight for?
It's a couple.
Yes,
there are a couple.
Yeah.
As I said, this the main thing for us tonight is the fact there's only three of us. This is the first time ever. So you've got an exclusive right now.
Mm. Yeah.
You're getting exclusive tracks, I suppose, from the new album performed as well. So it's just a massive night of firsts. You know, that's what it is.
Absolutely.
So Christmas just around the corner. How are you guys celebrating?
Well, we're actually putting on the biggest Christmas party that anyone's ever seen in their entire lives.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
We've taken over a forest. We've created a massive winter wonderland. We invited not all of our fans, 400 of our fans, our friends, our family. And on the 23rd of December, it's going to be a Christmas extravaganza on Sky One.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Now you love your fans.
Yes.
Right? I've noticed on your website you've got your super fan part of the website.
Yes.
How do you become a super fan?
Well, you was on it last month.
What? I didn't even know.
Yeah, you had your blue hoodie on, you know.
That's true.
And Aston's your favourite. And
all the tweets you sent, all the knowledge you've got, you know, this is, you know,
exactly,
this is how you get there.
There you go. You got to show the love.
It is difficult to pick, obviously. You know, we get so many, you know, people come forward for the super fan. But, you know, when they show us the memorabilia they've got and the knowledge and the facts, and they know us better than we know ourselves.
Yeah.
So, you know.
Does that ever worry you?
Yeah.
They know where we're going before we do, most of the time.
Yeah, it's true.
You know, that's the thing. You know, they say, "Wait, I know where you're going, Arisha. You're going Belfast tomorrow." And I'm like, "Oh, am I? Oh, yeah, I am." You know, literally, that's what they're like all the time. They know our diaries. They are our diary people.
So you're headlining tonight, and obviously you've heard the crowd out there. How excited are you?
Yeah, we heard them from the hotel.
Yeah, we did.
Which was a little bit scary
from the airport,
but yeah, exactly. No, it's, listen, every time we come to Belfast, the island in general, it's just, we always say there's something in the water, because there's no crowd, you know, like an Irish crowd, and there's just, I don't know, there's the longest held screams, the loudest screams you'll ever hear, literally. So
just,
yeah,
as you were saying, you're coming back next year, around this time next year, right?
Yeah, literally. Indeed. Like a year,
definitely.
Yeah.
Good.
Awesome. Listen, lads, enjoy Jingle Ball Live. It's been an absolute pleasure to have an exclusive, the first time ever, just the three. We're excited.
Last time ever, maybe?
Exactly.
Well. One and only.
Hopefully, yeah. If JB doesn't, this is it.
If you start getting ideas, he'll be thinking, what's going on?
Yeah, it's like going to work or giving your teacher at school a note saying, please have this day off. You know, I know. It's a big decision, but, you know, he's doing strictly things, so.
Yeah. And we wanted to be here as well.
Exactly. Don't want to let you guys down.
Yeah.
Well, we love you for it. Enjoy tonight. Go out there and absolutely rock it the way JLS does.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
Cheers.
Thank you.
All good.
Thank you. Cheers, mate.